Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to export a pandas data frame to an Excel file with document properties. This could be helpful if you want to add some additional information to your Excel workbook, like the name of the Python file or Jupyter notebook, which you have used to generate the spreadsheet. Okay, and without further ado, let us get started. First things first, you want to install the required dependencies. To set the Excel document properties, we will use the XlsxWriter package. You can install it via pip. With that in place, I will import XlsxWriter and pandas SPD. To work with the different file paths, I will also import path from pathlib. Pathlib is a core Python module, so you do not need to install it. And speaking of the paths, let me also define the current working directory. This line of code might look convoluted, but all it does is to return the current working directory, so the folder where this Jupyter notebook is located. I have included the if statement so that this will also work in a standard Python file and not only in Jupyter notebooks. Next, I will specify the output file path. In my case, I want to save the generated Excel file in the current working directory. Okay, and with that, let me create a pandas data frame with some sample data. I have picked the tips dataset from the Seaborn library, which is available on GitHub. The data looks like this. We have the total bill and tip amount by day and time. Additionally, we have some information about the customer, like the gender, the size of the group, and if it was a smoker or non-smoker table. And just as an example, let me sum up the tips by day and sort the values by the tip size. As a result, we will get the following data frame. Let us now export this data frame to Excel. Typically, you would do something like df to Excel, followed by the output file path. However, as we also want to set the document properties, we will use the XlsxWriter package. To do so, I will first open the pandas XlsxWriter object in a context manager. Here, I will specify the output file path and the engine. Now I can take our data frame and use the toExcel method. However, I will now take our writer object instead of the file name. Additionally, I will also provide a sheet name. To now add the document properties, we will first need to access our workbook by typing writer.book. Afterwards, we can take this workbook and set the properties. I have listed all properties down here, but you do not have to include all fields, so feel free to delete the ones you don't need. For example, I have included the title, subject, author, manager, company, category, keywords, comments, and status. After running this cell, you should have a new workbook in your current working directory. If I open up this file, we can see the data frame we generated earlier. Okay, this is already working. Let me now right-click on the file and select properties. In the details tab, we can now see our values. Okay guys, and that is all for this tutorial. This was just one example of using the XlsxWriter package in combination with pandas. If you want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments. And as always, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.